first show that we played in over 2 years. And I'd rather claw my fucking eyes out than giving you the blues. You want to graduate, but not in this bed. Here's what you gotta do. Pick up the phone. I'm always home. Call me anytime. 5304-3426. I need a lot to grow.
Stop! Hut for being here. I was fucking bummed out when I thought this place was closed. But you can't kill something this fucking badass. So, anyway, we're at the Athiarchists. There's a bunch of other bands playing. I know Louis Seidel's headlining tonight. Give it up for all the other bands playing. I'm sorry I don't know the names. It's been a long fucking 2 days. We're the Athiarchists.
Do we have any tickets back here?
Don't drink alcohol in airports.
Yes, yes.
I got 86 out of an airport yesterday, and I made it here a half hour before we were playing tonight. Long story short.
Oh, you just decide, I'm joking. You can't decide, man.
Decide. All right.
It's happening tonight, window face.
You can't decide.
That's just a sign, I'm telling you, you can't decide. That shit up. Cheers, motherfuckers. It's a pleasure hanging out with you cats on Valentine's Day.
And
that
hey,
Walmart shit.
Hey, strong work to whoever rebuilt this stage, you know?
Mexicans did.
It's a little better feng shui here, you know?
The paisas did. The paisas built it.
I mean,
well, strong yeah. work, right?
Actually, the Mayans. If you want to get technical.
Yeah, the fucking tall white space aliens that live under the fucking Atlantic Sea that control the fucking government built it, man.
Hey.
They also run Allegiant Airlines. Imagine that. But I fucking made it here. I made it here.
And it's just the fucking...
Hey, no, you didn't.
No? God damn it.
The fucking High Life did.
It's the fucking goddamn white aliens.
Allegiant fucking Airlines did, man. So anyway, let's just give them something. You know, give them. Listen, what is it? You first. You first. What is it?
You never close your eyes anymore when I kiss your lips. Everybody, clap along, man. Come on, it's Valentine's Day. There's no tenderness. What do we got? A bunch of people with their arms cut off? I see you, motherfucker! Clap, goddamn! I mean, just make it look like.
Put your drinks up,
son! Not to show it. Hey, Ron, finish this out. Sorry, everybody!
But baby, baby, I know that you are.
Tip him, drink, stick around. We got like 5 other bands coming up.
Give him sheets of acid. That's really fucked up his night. It's all fun and games. Oh, this show is brought to you by acid. It's all fun and games until you fucking piss off the pancakes, man.
Anyone who's ever done hallucinogenics knows what I'm talking about. Okay, where were we?
Tai Chi break.
that are like 10 seconds long, the first one, and the last one's like 35 minutes long.
We're actually going for the Guinness Book of World Records for shortest song in the world.
We thought it would be cool to be a band that just made a whole album out of one song, because no band's ever done that before. Right?
This next song is a nanosecond album. Thank you, good night.
A one, a two, a one, two, a three. There it is.
Thank you.
All right, thank you guys. Here we go. That's something short and sweet, and then something epic. What'll it be?
Something epic.
Easy there, cowboy.
I think if we got one more.
Oh, do we only got one more?
I think we only got one more.
Oh, okay, yeah, we got one more. We talked
about it. We need something.
God,
over the top.
We just lost a song because we talked about
it. We need like Sylvester Stallone over
something
the top.
Something good. This is like the theme to like
Rock
and Roll, baby.
This one goes out to our fallen brothers. I see a Heineken light, and all I can think of is Jeff Hanneman from the Mighty Slayer that unfortunately died. Do we have any Slayer fans in the house?
Motherfucker, does a motherfucker have to tweet?
Do we
hear to get a response?
Do we have any Slayer roadies in the house?
Do we have any?
Alright, here we go.
Do we have any Slayer fans?